breaking ball, high fly to deep left field. Vaughn is not even going to chase it. Just going to watch it go. It's long gone. Ashley crushes one out of here to make it 5-0 Sox in the top of the second inning. Nevin Ashley's fourth homer of the year. An absolute no-doubter. With one out, the single by Schaefer. And Ashley belts one out of here. And the Sox now lead 5-0 with one out in the top of the second. And the batter's Matt Clark, who doubled in a run and scored in the first.